Good job, Charlie.
And he's going to do If Only for Life.